morning, ousted Orange County Commissioner Mildred Fernandez is behind bars. She will soon spend the next 22 months in prison. That was the sentence handed down late Thursday. Greg Fox live at the Osceola County Jail. So, Greg, the judge described her as a good woman who just made a bad decision.
He did say that in court, but it went as prosecutors predicted after this four-hour-long sentencing hearing yesterday, and that is a 22-and-a-half-month prison sentence for Mildred Fernandez for corruption. Now, the state and defense went back and forth variously arguing that the former Orange County commissioner was misusing the power of her elected office to sell access to a developer in exchange for thousands of dollars in illegal campaign contributions or a candidate who simply did not understand the rules. Even the judge called Fernandez a good person who made a bad decision, but there was no denying the image of the former mayoral candidate shown on video accepting cash from an undercover agent.
If I could take all of this away, I would. But I can't. And I am so very, very sorry about all of this situation.
Fernandez, again, sentenced by Judge Jeffrey Arnold to 22-and-a-half months in jail on the 8 counts of bribery and misconduct to which she pleaded no contest last fall to avoid a jury trial. She is here at the Osceola County Jail. She will then be transported to state prison to serve her punishment. Live in Osceola County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News, Sunrise.